Since the beginning of April, an average of around 80,000 new cases have been reported to WHO every day. But these are not just numbers. Every single case is a mother, a father, a son, a daughter, a brother, a sister, or friend. Although the number of cases reported from Western Europe is declining, more cases are being reported every day from Eastern Europe, Africa, Southeast Asia, the Eastern Mediterranean, and the Americas. Today, WHO, UNICEF, and the International Federation of the Red Cross have published guidance for countries on how to maintain community-based healthcare in the context of COVID-19. Crisis can exacerbate existing inequalities, which is demonstrated in higher rates of hospitalization and death among certain populations in many countries. We must address this now and in the long term by prioritizing diagnosis and care for those who are most at risk.